These guys want to put casinos in Arkansas. This average Arkansas taxpayer thinks a casino or two might help out the economy, but it won't, because what these guys really want is to control the Arkansas gaming market. They make all the money, while the rest of Arkansas goes home empty-handed. Sound fair to you? Didn't think so. Arkansas, it's just a bad deal. Vote no on Gambling Amendment 5.